gotta get out of here.
Are you alright?
No. And her, go on without me.
Okay.
Nick, get back here. We have to help her.
Oh, I was just kidding.
Oh, sure.
Oh, not these kids again. Keep driving.
Are warning residents to be careful in the woods. There have been several reports of animal attacks. Police believe it could be a rabid bear, so be on the lookout. Police are also asking for any information regarding the disappearance of local woman Mira Bell Blair. She mysteriously disappeared 1 month ago, and there has been no signs of her since. Now, stay tuned for today's greatest hits.
Why am I driving you guys to Jackson's house anyways?
He wants to have a meeting.
What kind of meeting? That Jackson kid is so strange.
No, he's not.
Jackson sent you a new message. Hurry up. I have the blood for the sacrifice. Ha ha ha. Would you like to reply?
No. Okay, maybe he's a little weird.
Oh my God, what? Did I just hit something?
Yeah.
What was it?
I don't know. Should I get out and check?
Don't say anything to Jackson about what happened back there. It'll just freak him out.
Alright.
Welcome, my loyal subjects!
Oh yeah, what's up? What's going on?
We have a little problem we need to discuss.
What problem?
This! This creep has been following us around for weeks. I need you two to go find out who he is and what he wants.
Wait, can you turn in the wolf for us?
No.
Come on! I just want a quick selfie!
I said no!
How about you? Do you want any selfies?
No, I'm fine.
Good!
Okay, meeting dismissed.
I know this sounds like a bad, time to say this, but can I have the Wi-Fi password?
No! Now go get out there and find him.
Okay.
Nothing. Go back to bed.
No, no. No.
Okay.
No. No. No!
Thank you.
Joey!
Joey!
Get the serum, Joey! Joey, I need the serum!
Go get it!
Get the serum! Ow! Hurry!
Are you okay, Grandpa Justin?
Yeah. Drink!
What's going on down here?
I'm coming! I was just playing with the kids. I know, it's really annoying.
Okay, we'll come up when you're done.
Okay. What's this stuff anyways?
I found it at Mirabelle's house.
Mirabelle's house.
It keeps evil pumpkin at bay. But it won't cure him. To cure him, we need werewolf hair.
Mom! Happy Halloween, honey! Happy Halloween! Do you know where the kids in Grandpa are?
I think everybody's downstairs in the basement.
Hi,
Brian.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
Alright, see you later.
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
Guys!
What, George?
Guys!
George! Hey,
guys,
good morning.
Guys, I had a dream last night. It felt like it was a vision. So I was at the Great Oak Lodge where the key was.
Yeah?
And there was this man there. Boy, was he creepy. And he went and stole this key.
He stole the key?
He stole the key.
What do we need the key for anyway?
Well, according to Mirabelle, whatever that key leads us to, is what we need to defeat Evil Pumpkin once and for all. George, you and I are going up to find that key. Mary, you do some research on that map. See if you can figure out where it goes. Somewhere.
He's probably upstairs, because that's where it was in my dream.
Let's look.
The upstairs is that way. Come on, we need to search for that key. It's somewhere down this hallway.
Alright, let me look in here. Something?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hey! I'll get behind the door.
Okay, I'm
quiet.
Oh.
Mom, come on, we have to go.
It says they reported it to the local police.
It has their names? Should we go to the police?
Yeah, let's
All right.
go.
Let's go. Oh, good.
Hey, how's you guys?
Yeah, hey.
How's it going?
We're doing all right. Yeah. We're looking, hoping you can help us out. We're looking for some information about a key that was stolen from the Great Oak Lodge. You know anything about that?
Key. Oh, yeah, that is still under investigation, so I can't give you any details about it. I'm really sorry.
You gotta help us.
Nothing I can do.
Come on. It's really important to my grandson. We gotta find this key. Right. Anything you can tell us, please.
Tommy, you wanna go get the file? Maybe we can find something in the file. Maybe give you something.
Thank you, Tommy.
Great old lodge file. Can you bring it over here? Did you find it yet?
Yeah.
Oh, great. That's perfect. Thank you very much. Can I have it? Holy smokes!
Tommy,
thank you.
Sorry about that. I'll be right with you. These delinquents nowadays.
Okay. All right.
Thank you. So hard to find good help these days. Sorry about that. Well, there's really nothing in here. I can tell you, just the key was stolen. That's all I really know. That's all the only information I can get.
Nothing about who stole it.
Nothing. No, I really can't. There's nothing in here. Nope. And I'm really busy, so I have to get back, doing what I do.
Come on, George. Let's go.
Rafa.
But what is that?
I got the picture. I think this is the guy that stole the key. It was in the file.
So that's our man. Yep. Nice job, George.
Thanks.
Come on, let's go.
Know more about this key.
Alex, Tyler, take him outside and go have some fun with him.
You got it, boss. We're gonna have some fun with you.
Countryside Lane. Okay. Bye.
Hello?
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 Please, put your hands where I can see them.
You don't even have a gun.
George, calm down, buddy. Calm down. All right. Sorry to barge in. We just wanted to ask you some questions.
Yeah.
About what happened a few weeks ago at the Great Oak Lodge. Can we... Oh, hello, ma'am.
Hey. Hi. Dinner's almost ready.
Yeah. Can you tell us about the Great Oak Lodge?
I'm sorry. We can't really talk about this. I'd like you please just to leave.
No, but...
Oh,
please.
Okay.
They're coming up!
You just need to go.
Those people were weird.
Yeah, I know, right?
Do you want to know about the Great Oak Lodge?
Yeah, what happened?
So, in the woods, I saw this guy making a phone call. Boy, was he creepy.
Oh.
The first phone call was he said he had the key.
Yeah, I got the key. I'll bring it to you, as we discussed.
The next phone call
was
saying that he dropped the key on Halloween at the train station.
Hey, it's me. I got the key. I gotta drop it off at Queen Station on Halloween. That's when we get paid. You make sure nobody gets in our way.
And the last call was a pepperoni pizza.
Yeah, is this the Villa Como? I'd like to order a large pepperoni pizza. That's it.
So, he's gonna drop off the key at Queen Station.
Alright, come on, let's get home. Right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks,
you're
buddy.
Welcome. Bye. And I wish we knew more about that key.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you're such a kid. I'm so excited to come here and see you. I'm so excited to come see you, Rose.
We should let them fight it out and then steal it from whoever wins.
Yeah, let's let Lou.
All right, I'm gonna go wait in the car then. Make sure they don't get away.
I can't do this any longer. I gotta get that key.
Don't do it, Jeffy! Oh.
Jeffy, don't use your powers. You'll be stuck as evil pumpkin forever.
Well, I guess we'll have to improvise.
What the heck is he doing here? Better go check this out.
What? What? Ah, shoot! It's the Fuzz! Come on, boys!
Hey! Hey, what's going on here? What are you doing? You're under arrest, old man. Endangering. Endangering a minor.
Endanger me?
Grandma, are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be all right. Come here. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got the hair
okay. Reaction. All right. Put it, mix it in the syrup. Give it to Jeffy.
Okay.
He'll be all right. He'll be cured. Okay. Okay, George, call Grandma.
Grandma,
have her call
no.
My lawyer.
Where you're going, you don't need lawyers.
No. Excuse me.
I can't believe the key is gone. All that is left is the handle.
Oh my gourd.
Hey, no phones. Hey.
Where are you taking me anyway?
Taking you to see my partner.
I should have known you were a crooked cop.
You shut the hell up. You don't know nothing.
You'll get yours.
You'll see.
Penny. Can I get you some crackers? How about some cereal? What do you think, sweetheart? What do you think? Ooh, I have some cookies in here. What do you think? What do you think? What's out there? Oh, I know, sweetie. I wish we could go out there. It's a chilly, rainy day. I know. Yeah, I wish we could, baby girl. See, it's rainy out there. Maybe tomorrow.
Whoa, what was that?
Yeah.
Now let's see what he can tell us. Who are you? And why have you been following us?
Becky!
Alright, he'll be okay now. Did we do action?
Hey, I'm coming with you.